My name is Josephine Felsen. I'm a research assistant here at Fort Valley State University, and I specialize in goat milk products. I graduated in 2016 with my undergrad in Family Consumer Science, and I graduated in 2018 with my Master in Public Health. Here at Fort Valley State, I make products out of goat milk. I make goat milk ice cream, I make goat milk soap, and I'm going to be training to make goat milk cheese. I was prepared by Ms. Ruby Reagan. As I said before, I started as a research assistant, student worker, and she allowed me to watch her. And through her teaching over the duration of time that I was a student worker, I became more so an expert in soap making. And it helped me from being able to be mentored with her and her share her knowledge with soap making with me. So we were able to connect and bond, and we really came up with a great product down here. My advice to students in ag and family consumer science, to stick with it. There were things that I was afraid to do when I came out here, is working with the goats. I was afraid to work with those goats, but I didn't just quit my job. I didn't quit. I just found a different avenue. I found something else that I did like to do out here. So it's important to be respectful of others, to take advantage of opportunities that arise, because you just never know what training you have that will be able to help you in the future. I'm from a small town, Montezuma, Georgia. That's about 30 minutes south of here. My father, when I was younger, tried to push me into ag. I wasn't interested because if you think about ag, you would think about dirt, and you would think about being outside. And as a woman, there's something that I did not want to do. So I'm glad that I took his advice, and I'm glad I decided to come to Fort Valley and pursue an ag education degree, because ag really takes you there. Oh,